Over the course of his career, Peter Galway has produced more than 50 albums, released over 25 of his own. He's back with us on 207 with a new album. Peter Galway and the Real Band, the name of the CD, It's Deliberate. They're here to play the title track for us, Peter Galway and the Real Band. Peter Galway and the Real Band. Thanks for coming in. Wasn't quite sure when that was going to end. I never know when to make my grand entrance.
We didn't know either.
How many songs have you written in your career? Roughly?
350 maybe.
350? How do you know when you've got a good one? And how many do you just toss in the wastebasket?
Well, a lot get tossed, and occasionally you know you got a good one.
Let me see, 11 new songs on this album. Have these mostly been written just within the last year or two?
They have. This was kind of a pandemic project. Mm-hmm. We laid low, as everyone did.
Absolutely.
And good for the creativity.
You found that the pandemic spurred you in that way?
It did, you know, a lot of time. not
run. A lot of musicians had a hard time writing. They were just kind of down. They couldn't perform, and it was tough to write. And then there were others who did find it easier to write because they had nothing much else to do.
Yeah, laid low, and I write project to project. So I kind of conceptualize sort of what's the movie. Is this a noir western? Is this a, you know what I mean? So I kind of came up with this. The anchor song for this actually is a song, Good Trouble, which we're going to do next. Mm-hmm. Kind of a political song. Right. Written after the George Floyd killing and taking in a lot of things in the world. And this whole album is sort of about good trouble.
I like the idea of you sort of have a vision, sort of almost a film vision, and you fit it into a genre and then go with it. All right, you got a release party that's coming up, St. Lawrence Arts Center in Portland, Saturday, June 25th, with special guest Larry John McNally.
Larry John McNally. He hasn't played in Portland in years. For any who don't know, he's a national treasure. Bangor born and raised. He's written songs for the Eagles, Rod Stewart, Bonnie Raitt. He's a wonderful artist and will be a special guest, along with the whole band. This is sort of our original stripped-down band.
Stripped-down band. You're going to have the whole band. Again, Saturday, June 25th, St. Lawrence Arts in Portland. And we've got information on that on our website and our app as well. Thank you so much for coming in. Stick around. Back with more of 207 right after this.